gifted a lot of drive, and I expect to be better, so I can see where I'm going. But that does not mean that I left the part where, you know, the part where the IGN recorded. So yeah, this is another plan. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, this part where I hate the most. I practiced most of the time and I still didn't get this part. It's too narrow. I wonder if there's a bug or anything. I really hate this part.
Thank you.
No, I just tap it in case if. But I noticed that when I tap, the gears, the diamonds go up. I thought that it will automatically go up, so if you do this, you will still can go up, but you need to extra tap, like, you know, in the beat, like, normal way. But no, it's how to do that. Especially when you land, it's really tricky that part. Okay, sorry, I forgot to press resume. But yeah, still I failed to break my new record, so it's not a big deal. I just lost my cue. So much. Let's see what you're thinking. You know, I really hate to define the hard levels as it looks impossible to defeat for the first time, and when you try to play it again. If you're too scared to play it again, that means this is not your fault. It's the game's fault that this is not how you define hard levels. This is what you call impossible. If you want to make it hard, then just hard for the first timers, but it becomes easy when you get used to it. This is not how you define hard levels. Cheetah Mobile, please take note. So terrible. I hate this app. It robs me to follow anyone that I never know.
Thank you. rented out already?
Yes.
How come so fast, Swan?
I use SpeedRent. It is quick and convenient, whether you are looking to let or to rent. Even better, all deals are direct, which means no agent fees. Plus, it's available all over Malaysia.
No agent fees.
Since the app's so good, we'll go and share.
Find property owners, not agents. SpeedRent.com.
Damn it, damn it. see how the way is. Tapped it, for God's sake. Seven more to complete. Nice. Again, damn it. If I want to swear right now, I feel like I want to. second half, which is of course, lag always gets me every time. My god, this is so hot. I really hate Chu Chinese Garden. And 10 diamonds perfect. Since I randomly tap out of nowhere. Arnis is good to 3 crowns, which is I think it's kind of possible to get. Yep, 3 coins. 10 damage is already collected, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.